Deacon, you there? Over.
Special forces, yeah, we're on.
Shh. Deacon, I need an evac. Now.
All right. No, you've got your bastard!
After Tonya.
Ryan, stay on mission. Tony's place is a fortress. We need to plan a strategy and get a team in place.
No, no time. Who the fuck is Amanda?
What? What are you talking about?
It's her, the American girl. She knows you.
What? Repeat.
The American girl. She knows you.
Shit. Amanda.
How many are there?
Maybe I can find another way to help each other.
Got it.
Stay on comms.
Roger that.
Must be a new development. On the plus side, means there's no civilians to worry about. Just shitloads of Tony's goons.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem.
Where are you?
Contact.
Ah!
Got you now!
Brochure. Looks like the swankies flashed from the top floor. Reckon a friend of mine have ended up there.
Roger that. The lift doesn't go all the way up. I'll take it as far as it goes and find another route to the top.
Okay. Must be some building schematics somewhere. Let me see what I can do.
Here we go.
Target! Target lost! Whatever you can get your hands on. Can kill you for free! Target confirmed! Got a sight in! Thank you.
We've got...
door. I don't want him getting in here. Shit! Take cover. Run us outside. What was that? Oh, fuck!
Contact.
No,
you have to stay away. Tony's after you.
I can't hear you, Ryan. Ryan, radio's breaking up.
Michelle, now that's the oldest trick in the book.
Don't worry, okay, I'm on my way.
For fuck's sake.
He's pinned down.
Come on, lads. I've got plenty for everybody.
Move in.
Breathe. Here we go.
Guys!
guess that's my only way across. Nearly there. Where are you, Tony?
Ah, Mickey's blowtorch. I'll turn you into crackling, you little piece of shit.
Lovely.
Contact!
Thank you.
Target sighted!
Gotcha!
Time to end this, Tony.
Deacon, are you there? Oh, I almost said Tony. He's taking the lift.
Roger that. The quickest way down to Stairs.
Oh, come on. Well, at least it's downstairs this time.
Happy hunting, soldier.
Roger that, big man. Michelle, I'm on my way down. Keep an eye out for Tony. He's making a break for it.
Okay, head for the car park.
Go!
Tony's not there. Even if he saw her, she's fucking useless. You're right. He's gone after Tony.
That fucking prick. Why does he think he can do this when
he's dead? They killed him. I'm sorry.
What? No. 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 Not Nick as well, no. No. Fuck. Fuck. Are you sure? Did you check? Did you see him? Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Fuck! There they are.
Michelle.
Not now.
I think he scratched the pain. Hurry!
You're joking! Please tell me you are fucking joking!
Like fuck I am! Come on!
Is that right? No shit.
Something tells me I might need that parachute.
What was that? Over?
Oh, don't worry. I'm just talking to myself.
This is it, Tony. No escape this time.
Here he is. Here he fucking well is.
Ah, you fucking idiot, Ryan! Ah! Ah! Is that all you got? Ah, you fucking moron. Ah, I was gonna help you, but you fucked yourself now. Ah! Oh, there we go. Ooh. That don't sound too good, does it, son? Ah.
How's it going?
Good. Yeah, good. I will be making some changes, though. Getting rid of this desk for one, because I look fucking ridiculous behind it.
Yeah, you do.
Thanks.
That's a good idea.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're gonna be great at this.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah?
Don't you love me?
What?
Because I got jack shit from your will, and you got to keep Nick's ring.
Well, thing is, Nick loved me more.
You know what? Keep the ring. Looks better on your delicate hand than mine.
I see you've thrown Carson out already.
Yeah, I don't let him smoke inside.
Yeah, but you do.
Yeah, but I'm the boss. Anyway, he has been helping me rebuild all the shit that you've left behind. Do you trust him?
It's not about trust.
Then what is it about? I've been looking into this secret organization you two keep banging on about. It's untraceable, Ryan.
Not for much longer.
So you're going?
I am.
All right. Just don't go getting yourself killed, okay?
Okay, as long as you don't fuck up the family business.
Okay. Are you crying?
No, I'm not crying.
You are crying.
No, I've got something in my eye. I'm fine. Do you want a hug?
Nope. I wouldn't want Carson getting jealous. Well, go on. He looks lonely out there.
I love your sister, man.
Yeah, she's something else. Thanks for looking after her.
Hey.
So.
Gaylor, right?
Yeah.
Her real name's Amanda Kincaid. 2 years ago, she was a highly respected CIA operative.
Mm-hmm.
She was working her mission for me. Something happened. But she came back different. Then she disappeared. The thing is, she was a good operative. The best.
She told me Dad had joined the organization.
She told you that?
She did.
Man, that's how she works. She will mess with your head.
Why didn't she let me go? And why didn't she kill me?
I have no idea. But hey, you're already dead. Oh, come on, man. We're gonna go after them anyway. Amanda, the organization, all of them, right?
Right.
Right.
So what's next?
I'll let you know. Lucky to be a ghost in such a beautiful city, my friend. Beautiful.